The cathode ray oscillograph.
These are the main features of the cathode ray oscillograph. Cathode ray is the name given to the beam of electrons, and it is the most nimble indicator that can be devised. But there's still one great drawback. We can't see it except in the dark. To get over that difficulty, the end of the tube is coated on the inside with a chemical which glows when the beam strikes it. We also fix a screen so that the eye can concentrate on the tube. Here's the spot of light formed by the beam striking the chemical, and as the beam moves up or down, so the spot moves also. If we connect the plates to a very slowly alternating current, this is what happens. And when the frequency increases, you get the effect of a line of light. So here's a third indicator to try out against the needle and the mirror. Out goes the needle, but the other two keep on. We're nearing the limit of the mirror galvanometer. It's beginning to fail. It's gone. The cathode tube, you see, remains unperturbed even by a frequency of 10,000 cycles per second. We can take it further still. As far as 100,000 cycles per second, and still it keeps on, and will keep on at frequencies far higher than this. By eliminating weight almost entirely, we have at last got an indicator which will follow electrical changes at a speed to satisfy the almost fantastic demands of radio research.